Ini ang GMA Regional TV Early Edition.
And we're back, mga kapuso. You're still watching GMA Regional TV Early Edition. Original soundtrack kukun OST Princess, Hana Precillas, Ano Balang Prioridad, Subong nga tuig 2021. Inang hibanunta si Echika Kaupod, kay Kapuso Kate Nuvillas sa Biztalk. Kate, good morning!
It's really good to have her back on the show. Pununta sang kanta sang paghigugma ang ininga aga kaupod ang aton OST princess, Hana Precillas. Maayong aga, Hana, and welcome back dito sa GMA Regional TV Early Edition.
Hello, Miss Kate. Good morning and sa tanan nakatutok ngayon. Good morning sa inyo lahat.
Thank you, Hana. We are so happy to have you here again in our show. Anyway, kamusta ka na at ang pamilya mo?
I'm doing good. My family's healthy and safe as always, and I'm just really happy na complete kami for the holidays last year.
Mm-hmm. That's really good to hear. So far, kamusta naman ang 2021 mo?
Well, smooth naman ang pagpasok ko sa 2021, and I'm just really hoping na magtuloy-tuloy siya for the entire year, not just for me, but for everybody.
Mm-hmm. Yes, let us be hopeful. And this time naman, Hana, pag-usapan natin to, how does it feel to be given the title of or as OST Princess? So far, sa lahat ng mga OSTs na kinanta mo, anong pinaka-favorite mo sa lahat at bakit?
Well, I'm always overwhelmed na tawagin as OST Princess. And pinaka-favorite ko kasi talaga yung theme song ng Kambal Karibal kasi doon nag-start ang lahat. Doon naging curious yung tao about me, napansin nila ako, and doon din nabuo yung idea na tawagin akong OST Princess kasi nga nung research nila and all, nakita nila na medyo marami-rami nang nagawang theme song. So nabuo yung idea na why na tawagin akong OST Princess.
Mm-hmm, yes, and looking back sa journey mo sa Bet ng Bayan, what was your most unforgettable experience and why?
Oh, that was 6 years ago. Mm-hmm. So, ang pinaka memorable and unforgettable siguro for me was yung paghihirap na hindi ko nakuha yung title na yun ng easy access lang. Dumaan ako sa hirap, not just me, but pati yung mom ko kasi she was always there supporting me kung saan man ako napunta, andun siya palagi. So, yun siguro ang pinaka unforgettable kasi dun din ako natuto na sa lahat ng bagay hindi mo makukuha ng simple-simple lang. Dapat mo rin paghihirapan yung mga pangarap.
Mm-hmm. And of course, this morning, this is the most exciting part. Magkakantahan naman tayo, Hana. And since malapit ng Valentine's Day, ano ang kantang iaalay mo sa mga taong? Let us start with the first category, sa mga taong umasa at pinaasa.
Aray, nasaktan. Sana sinabi mo para di na umasang may tayo pa sa huli. Sana sinabi mo.
Alright! Next one, we have iniwan, nasaktan, at hindi pa rin makamove on.
Okay. I've tried to run from your side, but each place I hide, it only reminds me of you.
Wow, ang ganda talaga ng boses mo, Hana. Napaka-angelic talaga. Next one, we have hopeless, romantic.
Akin ka na lang, akin ka na lang, ang dinadasal sa araw-araw. Akin ka na lang, akin ka na lang.
And lastly, Hana, everyone would like to know, what is your message of love sa lahat ng mga kapuso natin na nandito sa Western Visayas? And also, please thank and invite them to support you in your upcoming projects.
Message ko lang para sa ating lahat is, I know na love is maraming meaning yan for each and everyone eh. But very important dyan is we know na it's not about material things na natatanggap natin, but it's about spreading love. Sa lahat ng season, sa buong taon, dapat i-share natin at iparamdam natin sa isa't isa yung pagmamahalan talaga. And of course, I would like to say thank you sa lahat po na sumusuporta sa akin. Sa lahat ng nag-aabang, maraming salamat po. And para po maging updated pa kayo kung may mga upcoming projects ako, you can follow me on my social media accounts. Instagram, Hannah Precillas. Facebook page, Hannah Precillas Official. And I also have TikTok, Laika, Star Maker. You guys can follow me, Hannah Precillas. Again, thank you so much.
Thank you, Hannah. I am so happy with our conversation right now because you have inspired a lot of our Kapuso, especially in these trying times. We hope to see you soon, Hannah. Keep safe. Maraming salamat talaga.
Thank you.
Dira lang kamo mga Kapuso. Madamo pa sang dapat ninyong atutukan sa pagbalik sang GMA Regional TV Early Edition.
Ini ang GMA Regional TV Early Edition.